A two-vehicle crash in Aiken serves as a fresh reminder of the dangers of passing on the right. The Crow Wing County Passenger Safety Coalition recently encouraged local law enforcement to start cracking down on improper passing on the shoulder. One vehicle was turning left onto Pioneer Avenue from westbound Highway 210. Meanwhile, a second vehicle was turning left from eastbound Highway 210 into a business driveway. A third eastbound vehicle passed the business-bound vehicle in the right turn-only lane, striking the car turning left onto Pioneer Avenue. Only minor injuries occurred.
Passing on the right is a big deal in Minnesota. We get a lot of complaints. A lot of people use the shoulder. A lot of people use turn lanes. Either one is against the law. We don't want people passing on the right. If you're a motorist, you need to be paying attention. If you see the vehicle up in front of you, you know, slowing down to stop, or, you know, they're signaling they have to stop in the lane of traffic, start slowing down ahead of time and stay behind that vehicle.
Officers will look not only for improper passing on the shoulder, but also seat belts. A statewide seat belt enforcement effort started today and will continue through June 2nd. The campaign starts just after Minnesota has reached its 100 traffic death milestone in 2013.
Right now, we're coming into our deadliest time of the year where we actually have a lot more serious injury and fatal crashes in Minnesota. With the summer, the good weather, good road conditions, we're seeing a lot higher speeds, and that has a big effect on our numbers as well.
The 2013 preliminary count of 102 traffic deaths is above the 96 deaths reported at this time in 2012. The Department of Public Safety says Minnesota is on pace for 400 traffic deaths in the year 2013.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.